Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, to the all ages, Hollywood Shono here, about to give you another Hollywood Shono in real life vlog for Saturday, June 13th, as we are almost halfway through the month. I just want to thank all of my viewers out there that tuned in for the Call of Duty Mobile live stream, for EI Brax's Tier 2 sub on YouTube, which is $24.99, which means that he'll be the first person to control what we play on Sunday after my Q&A. Now, I've also added a new emote for Tier 2 subscribers on Twitch. For those of you guys that want to celebrate the legacy of Mama Shono, you will now have the ability to do that via an emote, which will be going live within the next couple of days. So if you want that emote, you got to be a Tier 2 sub in order to get it. Now, with that said, we will be doing the Mortal Kombat Mobile Challenge today. I might be doing it before this video goes live. I might be doing it after the video goes live. I was having some issues with Restream, so I stopped my Star Wars Galaxy Hero stream about an hour early. Very happy to say that we got Sabine Wren, finally, from the campaign. We also got Count Dooku up to 4 stars. We got Chopper up to 4 stars. And we should have Garazib up to 5 stars by tomorrow. There will be another Tier 4 pit raid going on tomorrow. And as Evelmirill has talked it out with me, by July 1st, everybody in the Alliance needs to get a 5-star, or you're going to be falling behind. So Grand Moff Tarkin is an easy 4-star to get. I recommend getting Garazib or Newt Gunray up to 5-stars. Make your pick, but you have until July 1st in order to do that, and then we're going to be shifting up to Tier 5 raids. I'm hoping by then my Garazib will be 6-stars, but we'll have to see on that. So as I promised, Sunday's stream is going to be WWE 2K19 in honor of Backlash. I talked with Nathan in the stream earlier today, and he said that he does not work on Monday, so we'll be doing another Call of Duty Mobile stream on Monday on the second channel, not the main channel, because not many people tuned in. So Call of Duty Mobile will remain on the second channel. Mortal Kombat Mobile will be on the second channel today as well, and as promised, the Injustice Challenge will be on Wednesday. Now, if we can maintain 35 viewers on Mortal Kombat Mobile during the Piercing Mileena Challenge, we will do Elder difficulty, and if we can't, we'll stop at 2 difficulties. But I'll be starting the Mortal Kombat Mobile stream very soon. Just wanted to give you guys a little quick vlog for Saturday. And I wanted to thank each and every one of you guys for helping support the stream. As the revenue continues to go up, we can continue to make this a full-time grind and not have to worry about going back to work. Because let's face it, I'd rather be home doing this for you guys every single day, growing as a community. And I hope you guys are enjoying these Star Wars Galaxy of Heroes 12 to 4 live streams. They are not going away. And I will continue to do Injustice streams once a week. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you again tomorrow. And maybe one day I'll do a vlog at night naked in the pool for you guys.